Hello again, everyone. Derek Floyd here, Beautiful Now Project and the Motivation Minute. Are you feeling kind of humdrum these days? Maybe life is just kind of passing you by, not much excitement. Well, I've got something that maybe you've forgotten about that I think is still inside you. Let's dive on the other side and check it out. Hello again, and welcome back. Now, if you're feeling humdrum or not so excited about life anymore, I can relate. Sometimes things just keep going and life just goes at a steady hum and you don't find anything exciting anymore and you just get up and do the same thing every day. I get it. But there's a feeling, there's an emotion inside you that's probably locked up in a box somewhere that you haven't taken out in a long time. And that emotion is wonder. Remember when you were a kid and you'd get up every day and you'd see the world completely differently? You'd look up and the sky would be blue. Look at the water, it would be really pretty. Or you'd go to the creek and you'd be running with your friends and jumping out in the ocean. All those things that made you feel alive. There was wonder in life at that point. And you can still have wonder now. I bet you haven't walked outside and looked at the sky in forever. I bet you haven't walked around and taken a look at a beautiful yellow chair or flowers that are beautiful out in your lawn. There's a certain wonder to life that we miss because we get into the same old, same old. But I'm going to challenge you today. Look out into the world and find the wonder. God made this amazing planet, everything for us to enjoy. So there is wonder out there if you stop and look for it. Find the wonder, plug yourself into that emotion again, and look at how life's going to change for you. The yellow will become brighter. The greens will be greener. Wonder is an amazing emotion. Dive into that, try to plug into that emotion today and see how your life changes. I bet you'll enjoy it. Hope I'll help someone today, guys. Find your wonder today. I'm enjoying my wonder today. Take care, guys. Have a great one. Talk to you soon.